While servo amplifiers are high-quality devices, they can experience issues due to usage conditions such as temperature, humidity, and vibration, or due to parts that have deteriorated or reached the end of their service life. Daily and periodic inspections must be performed to prevent issues from occurring and ensure consistency of use in plants. Daily inspections are used to confirm that motors operate as designed and to check for any operational issues such as abnormal vibration or noise. Periodic inspections are used to stop equipment and perform checks not possible while operating. Screws, bolts, and other fittings may loosen due to vibration or temperature changes. Fittings should also be checked during periodic inspections to ensure they are tightened properly. The air filter should also be cleaned as part of these inspections. A note of caution here. Some internal components store electrical charges for some time after the power is turned off. Wait until the charge indicator lamp turns off before inspecting internal components of servo amplifiers. Make sure to refer to manuals while performing inspections. Some AC servo parts must be replaced periodically. The battery is one of these parts. Servo amplifiers include a battery to maintain the current position information stored in the encoder memory when the power to the servo amplifier is turned off. Batteries typically last for 5 years from the date of manufacture, but may need to be replaced before then as necessary. Let's now go over the procedure to replace the battery. To prevent electric shock, wait at least 15 minutes after turning off the power to the main circuit, and check that the charge indicator lamp is turned off before replacing batteries. Use a tester to check the voltage between the positive and negative terminals before replacement. Make sure you are facing the front of the servo amplifier when checking the status of the charge indicator lamp. Make sure that only the control circuit power supply is on when replacing batteries. The absolute position data will not be lost if you replace the battery while the control circuit power supply is on. MR Configurator 2 also includes a feature called Life Diagnosis Function. This function lets you know when it is time to replace specific parts, such as smoothing capacitors and relays. From Menu Bar, select Diagnosis and then Life Diagnosis to view this status information. Effective use of this function is an important part of servo amplifier preventative maintenance.